cantaloupe is juicy, refreshing, and makes a yummy, clean, and delicious snack. So let me show you guys the easiest way to cut a cantaloupe. You wanna start by trimming each side off of the cantaloupe, then stand it up so it's got a nice flat bottom and slice it straight down in half. You'll notice that there are seeds on both sides, so you're just gonna grab a spoon and scoop them right out. They come out super easy. From here, you could take a spoon and just enjoy the entire half if you really wanted to have at it, or you can cut them into wedges by slicing each half in half, and then take those quarters and slice them in half again. And if you like them real thin, you can go again into eighths. Now, if you wanted to, from here, you could pick up a wedge and enjoy it just like you would a slice of watermelon. Or if you want to cut this up for a fruit salad or to have nice hearty chunks, take each wedge and just slice straight down vertically. You can make them as big or as little as you want. Then gently run your knife between the flesh of the melon and the skin. Go about halfway, then flip it around so all fingers stay safe, and repeat. You'll see that the wedges fall off nice and easy, and these are perfect to toss into some yogurt or to make a big, beautiful fruit salad. Options are endless. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Dani Spees, and I'll see you back here next time with some more clean and delicious tips. Cantaloupe is juicy, refreshing. One, two, three, ready? Cantaloupe is juicy, refreshing, and makes a delicious. One, two, three. Cantaloupe is juicy, refreshing. One, two, three, ready?